chop this invasion off at its neck. Their stomping grounds. If we lose here, they'll take Earth next. You have to stop them. One big ritual. This must be what's keeping the portal open. If you're right, then targeting the tribute bearers will ruin the operation. psychic projections represent the Witch Queen's hold over her subject. Use the synaptic sphere to sever her connection. Invasion. But this won't be the last we hear from them. With Ikora's hidden stretched thin, I need all eyes wide open to watch for their next move. Crow, get out there and scuff their strongholds. If they mobilize, I want to know about it.
I hear you loud and clear. Glint and I will report anything suspicious.
And stick to the mission brief. I want you in line and on time.
Understood, Commander.
Guardian, my forces report that Shadow Legion units are shifting their attention to the Cloud Arc.
That's likely why Neomuna's defense systems are reading offline, but I bet those Vex pumps are also poking too close to the city's internals.
Is that a Taken Blight? The Shadow Legion are forcing Taken into that Vex pocket.
The VexNet uses similar gateways as the Cloud Arc, which means they could infiltrate the network and gain access to the Veil.
Taken are relentless, especially under the Witness's control. We need to get in there and stop them. portal is clear. Let's follow those Taken and remove them from the system.
Hey, Guardian? I'm not sure just how much damage these Taken can do, but hopefully we can beat them to the punch. The Cloud Arc is built on the energy field produced by the Veil. It's resilient, but not impenetrable. A back door wouldn't be impossible. Maybe getting rid of whatever is at the center of this will also help our Vex problem. Maybe.
Destroy these blights. We can't let more of them form.
waited any longer, this would have been much worse.
Yeah. I don't even want to think about that.
The access point. Let's get rid of that taken before it opens a path into the cloud arc.
Thank you.
Guardian, my forces report that Shadow Legion units are shifting their attention to the Cloud Arc.
That's likely why Neomuna's defense systems are reading offline, but I bet those Vex punks are also poking too close to the city's internals.
Taken Blight? The Shadow Legion are forcing Taken into that Vex pocket.
The VexNet uses similar gateways as the Cloud Arc, which means they could infiltrate the network and gain access to the Veil.
Taken are relentless, especially under the Witness's control. We need to get in there and stop them. portal is clear. Let's follow those Taken and remove them from the system.
Hey, Guardian? I'm not sure just how much damage these Taken can do, but hopefully we can beat them to the punch. The Cloud Arc is built on the energy field produced by the Veil. It's resilient, but not impenetrable. A back door wouldn't be impossible. Maybe getting rid of whatever is at the center of this will also help our Vex problem. Maybe.
To be a way to destroy these blights. We can't let Gore conform.
creating allies for Kallus, investing any space they're found in. If we'd waited any longer, this would have been much worse.
Yeah. I don't even want to think about that.
The access point. Let's get rid of that Taken before it opens a path into the Cloud Arc.